Hey guys, what's up? This is Gordon. Welcome back to Cry of Fear, and this is the fifth episode. This is gonna be fun. The reason why I paused it is I have to say something real quick. I recorded 1 through 4 basically at the same time, and I recorded all of that before I got the title. The thumbnail you see on the video. So I'm gonna give a shout out to my best friend Piper, who actually made that thumbnail for me. So thank you Piper for that. And another reason why I paused it is it's already making noises. This is gonna be fun. I don't wanna go down here. Oh no. I don't want to go down there. There's gonna be enemies in the water. Whoa! What are you? What are you? Oh my god, you're freaking... Go away! What are you? What are these guys? Why am I going through this? Oh, hi. What in my life made me do this? Whoops. Nope. Fun. Okay, that one scared me. I mean, the first one did too, but the second one really didn't. So I wonder if I shoot it, will it? Okay, if I shoot it, it does not break the flames. Probably still gonna stab it though. I should actually put on this. Oh no, I want that too. I never want that too. I said I would try this, and then I didn't end up trying it. So it's gonna be take a little bit to get used to, but fun. Oh, hi. So a knife breaks the thing. Oh, that does too. Okay. Ah! You guys are creepy! I forgot to shut that door. That's fun. Let me up. No. I have to go this way, right? Yeah, there we go. I should probably use a med. Wait, if I can do that, does that mean I can do it back here too? Forgot I could sprint. Can I break this? No. Okay. Yes. My favorite part of the city, the riverbed. Oh, come on. Why is that moving? Ugh. Why? Ew. Ew. Okay. Okay, not this way. What is this game? Okay, that was my last one. Crap. Okay. I can't really see how many I have because my recording thing that says I'm recording is right where the ammo is. So that's the reason why I'm like all worried. By me. So this whole time I'm basically going in blind on how much ammo and how much health items I have, and it's great. Okay, so when they're in their second form, I guess it is, when you break the chain on their hands, it actually makes them a little bit easier because they don't have as much range as they used to, and you can actually smack them twice. And corners are your best friend! Okay, what's this one? Same way? Yeah, it's the same thing. Okay. Oh. What is that sound? I'm gonna turn down the sound. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Oh my god. That's so loud. Thank you. I love how Simon's not, like, asking anything about this. What the heck is this? Why is this happening to me? I mean, the only person we really met was the doctor so far, and that's... I haven't played in a while, so I gotta get back in the habit of what I was doing. Actually, don't mind this. Weapon. It just takes a little bit because it's slower. It does a buttload of damage though. Cement! Give me that. I can make some stuff out of it. Great. How about I don't go down there yet? It's probably where I have to go, and I need ammo. Actually, how much ammo do I have? 4? Again, I don't know if I'm making... Like, I don't know, actually, it's really hard to tell how much ammo I have, so I don't actually know. I'm guessing by figures. Okay, there's nothing over here. This way? Right? Yeah, here. Oh, I forgot about you. I haven't seen you in a while. How's your mother lately? Your mother good? Still scared the crap out of me though. Hi. I right dashed right into him. That was great. You gotta recharge. This basic enemy is kicking my butt. Come on. There we go. Jeez. Okay. Door's locked. Dawson barrels. Gas.
If you ever need a barrel, come down to the Dawson barrels.
Locked by keypad. I'm not gonna be able to know what that is yet. Probably. Somebody blocking the door. Personal note. Jeff, welcome to the team. I'm sure your supervisor has already gone over the basics, but here's a few things that you'll want to know. This cave is wet, cold, and filled with puddles. Watch your step. Cigarette breaks every 2 hours, most important. Supervisor is a tank. Remember the code to section D. You're gonna go back and forth all day, so you need to memorize it. The code is 279. The last code is covered in ink, so you can't read it. Okay, 279 something. 279 something. Oh, it was worth a shot. Nothing dies in one hit anyway, so it was fine. Oh, I need fire. Stop it, fire. Okay, so I need to. I need to light something on fire. No. So I need to. 279. I guess I could just do this. 279. Oh, he did sets. There we go. I unlocked the door. That's one way to do it, I guess. There's gonna be an enemy on this side. Hey, I called it! I can't really. I hate these hallways when fighting. This is gonna be fun. This is gonna be. This is gonna be terrible, isn't it? Hi! You wanna go? That works for me. Yeah, come get me.
Whoa, that was freaky.
You're a freaky son of a gun. Son of a gun. Oh, shotgun shells. Why do I have shotgun shells? I don't even have a shotgun. Am I getting a shotgun? Oh my god, please tell me I'm getting a shotgun. Oh, I want a shotgun. Come here. Yeah, come here. Come here. You think I'm stupid? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Come here. I wonder what made these guys. Something's gotta make them, right? There's no way that these guys can be just psychopaths. I guess. I mean, get the lighter. Inventory is full. Weak within an effective range, but somewhat cumbersome. I guess I'll drop the knife, and I can't get it back because I ended up dropping it over there. Remington. I got 9 shells, and this holds 5 bullets. It's good to know. Do I have to walk all the way back? Oh well. Who needs a switch bike? I got a shotgun. I won't use it yet because it doesn't have much ammo. It only has 9. Plus the 5, so that's 14 shots?
Oh my god!
Okay, maybe I will use it. Hi! Oh, fudge. Oh my god. Okay, now I'm not using it anymore. There's gonna be an enemy in here. Really? Well, maybe I can set this on fire? Why did I need that? Sewer key. Is there anything in the sewer that I left? So they hit a little bit faster, but they don't have range, so that was a save point. Gosh dang it. Well, there's no way I'm getting that knife now. I'm stuck with this nightstick. Okay, that's not the way to... Oh, wait. Wasn't there a locked door back here? Why would they put an enemy here if I had to go back? Oh.
There.
Why'd they make one all the way back there then? An enemy. Alright. Is this gonna be another boss? I can't believe I missed that safe station. Door is locked.
Hey! What the fuck are you doing?
Not you again.
Wait!
It is a boss! Crap! I just...
Oh, shit.
Okay. Hi. We could be friends, right? friend. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, this is just. Okay. I'm not meaning to reload, it's just habit. But, I might let this guy kill me, actually, so I can, reload and get all my ammo back. What are we doing? Yeah. Hello to you too. I'm just gonna smack you to say hi. Hi, how are you? This is like not the freakiest thing I've fought in this game. Which is funny. Hi, how are you? I asked you first. Come on. Come on, answer me, buddy. I'm just having fun now. Do I have a lighter on fire? I don't have a lighter anymore. Maybe nope, not that one. Maybe shotgun? Let's see. Okay, no. I might actually let this guy kill me so I can get my ammo back. Go ahead. Yes, I did that on purpose. I want my ammo back. Okay, how do I do this? So I have my ammo, right? Four. Yeah, so I have my ammo. Okay. Okay. Maybe I make him hit him. Oh, nope, I did it too fast. Yeah, hit this thing. Dang it. Keep doing it. Nope. Hey, you in the nards. Try that. Is there something on him? No. I was really freaky. Hi. Bye. Okay, how do I hurt him? Just smack him? There's gotta be something I can do. Nah, I can kite him, so that's fine. He locked the door. I need the key first. I'm gonna shine you. I'm gonna flash you. Hope you don't mind. Flashity flash, flash, flashity flash. Okay. I don't know what to do. Maybe I have to turn him into the hit. Let's see. Nope. He has to come closer. No. I don't understand. I need the key first. I can kite him forever. That's the thing. I don't know how to hurt him, though. Smack! Okay. So, this is the first time I've ever done this for a boss. But for gameplay reasons and making a LP, I'm gonna figure out how to fight this guy. I'm gonna look up how to fight this guy. Or, I might actually, like, not look it up, but I might actually, like, go in multiple times, like, by myself and try to figure it out. But I'll come back with you guys when I figure out how to kill his stupid boss. Okay guys, I'm back and I figured out how to fight him, I think. So what you have to do is you have to keep turning one of these generators until it actually fires up. So I was doing the right thing. You have to kite him. But, I was trying to do it too fast. I don't even know if I'm... Okay. Okay, maybe I should bring him to the one end of the room and then run all the way to there. This is what you have to do. I just gotta smack him. Why not? This is what you have to do. It's gonna be really hard to actually manage this. I guess I don't need them. Okay, it turns back. This is gonna suck! Okay, so yeah. So that's what you do. Just make sure you're on this, not in the water when it happens. Oh my god, okay. So make sure you're not in the water when it zaps. Good to know. I should have known that anyway. But, I'm not very smart. So I don't need to heal up.
Hey! What the fuck are you doing?
Not you again.
Darn it! Okay. I forgot what difficulty I'm playing on. I haven't played in a while. Oh my god.
Hey! What the fuck are you doing?
Not you again.
Wait!
That's one sit doctor. He's pretty horrible. You could say he's a... You could say he's Dr. Horrible.
Isn't that the key he was talking about?
Whoa, I just went right into him. Holy crap. I did not mean to do it. Okay, there we go. There we go. And one more should do it. I think I'm on normal. Come on. Okay, good. I'm gonna need something big to cut free that key. I got a shotgun. We can blast it out. Something big to cut through that key. It wasn't that hard of a boss after you figured out what to do. That was actually the easiest boss in the game so far. Which is kind of sad because it's the second boss in the game. Do the bosses get easier? Should I be confused why there's a big saw in this room? should I be worried why we need a saw? Oh, hi! Spider-Woman! Hi, Spider-Woman, how are you? Spider-Woman! 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 Yeah. Good job. spider. Whoa, hi! Hi! I saw something on the ground!
Don't you to me!
Oh, crap. Come on! Impale yourself! Gotcha. Okay, I might have to heal myself. Is that a pencil? Yeah, it's a pencil. Oh, it restores your stamina as well. That's good to know. I need something to cut through. Oh, I need the saw. Okay. That makes sense. You got the rusty key. How is cutting up and down make that hole? Whoop, nope. I didn't mean to do that. Nope. Use. It's not what that's for. Let me in! Okay. Was there a lock? This locked door. Okay, that's right. Alright, I'm gonna save. I'm gonna end this episode here and start a new one right after. So thank you guys for watching. See you guys in the next episode. And bye-bye.